I'm a decent boy, just landed from the town of Ballyfad. I want a situation, yes, and want it very bad. I seen employment advertised as just the things as I, but the dirty's bow been ended with, no Irish need apply. Hoof, says I, but that's an insult, though to get the place I'll try. So I went to see the blackguard with his no Irish need apply. Some do think it a misfortune to be christened Potter Dan, but to me it is an honor to be born an Irishman. I started out to find the house, I got it mighty soon. There I found the old chap seated, he was reading the Tribune. I told him what I came for, when he in a rage did fly. No, he says, you are a paddy, and no Irish need apply. Oh, well, I gets my dander rising, I'd like to black his eye, to tell an Irish gentleman, no Irish need apply. Some to think it a misfortune to be christened Potter Dan, but to me it is an honor to be born an Irishman. I couldn't stand it longer, so a hold of him I took. I gave him such a welting as he'd get at Donnybrook. He hollered, Millie, I'm Arthur, and to get away did try, and swore he'd never write again, no Irish need apply. Well, he makes a big apology, I bid him then goodbye, saying when next you want a beating, you write, no Irish need apply. Some to think it a misfortune to be christened Potter Dan, but to me it is an honor to be born an Irishman.